Student from ITUM as well.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. First of all, I feel privileged to be present here today in Agnes Vijay Surya Charity Fund Scholarship Award Ceremony to express gratitude on behalf of the Institute of Technology, University of Morotai. I would like to extend my heartfelt gratitude to everyone who initiated this valuable scholarship program. And it will definitely be a great support to accomplish our academic goals in our life. And we are thankful for the Executive Committee of Agnes Vijay Surya Charity Fund Scholarship Program for selecting us to offer this valuable scholarship. And we sincerely hope that Agnes Vijay Surya Fund would extend their support to the future marine engineering diplomats who seek financial and economical support in fulfilling their dreams. Once again, thanking Mr. Naren Vijay Surya, sir, as well as the Executive Committee for organizing this event. I wish you all the very best in your future endeavors. Thank you and have a nice day.
Thank you. And we have come to the end of the session, but I have one more special announcement to make. As you see that bust of Lady Mrs. Agnes Vijay Surya was made by an artist from Algama village where I born and brought up. I met him in a similar scholarship program, and I just sent him one WhatsApp message. So without seeing a side elevation or another photograph, he made her look like our Madam Agnes Vijay Surya. So it is our gratitude to support this gentleman from Algama village. May I call Mr. H.P. Asan Kumar to come forward. Asan Kumar Mata, මේ කරන ලද නිර්මාණය අති විශිෂ්ටයි WhatsApp message එකක් පමණයි මම ඇරියේ මේ මැඩම්ගේ පින්තූරය හැදුවා දවස් 5ක් අතර එතුමා මහන්සි වුණා අපේ කාර්ක සභාව තීරණය කරා එතුමාට මේ සභාව ඉදිරියේ සුළු පරිත්‍යාගයක් කරන්න ඕනේ කියලා ඇතරම අපිට හරි සතුටුයි මේක අපි සර්ප්‍රයිස් එකක් හැටියට කරේ කිසි කෙනෙක් දැන හිටියේ නැහැ අවසාන මොහොතකට ඉතින් අපි මේ අවස්ථාවේදී ආරාධනා කරනවා ඔබතුමාට වේදිකාවට එන ලෙස එතුමා නිර්මාණය කර බුදු රූප සහ නොයෙකුත් සිත්තම් ඔබට දැක බලා ගන්න පුළුවන් ඔබ අතනගල රජමහා විහාරය සහ ඒවට තියෙන පන්සල් වලට ගියොත් එතුමාගේ නිර්මාණය වල දහසකුත් නිර්මාණ දැක ගලා ගන්න පුළුවන් ඔබ හොඳ අප්‍රසන්න ආදී මේ විදුහල
Thank you.
and gentlemen, it was a wonderful morning, and the last and our, as per our program, Mr. Ernest Veerawardhan, my right hand man, actually speaking. We used to communicate daily at least 4 to 5 times, and he did a good job correcting me, and sometimes he said, no, Pa, this is not right, this is correct. Thank you. And I don't have words to, you know, thank my whole committee members, including all participants. So it is time for the vote of thanks. Thank you.
Chairman CEO East West Group of Companies, Mr. Vajira Vijayasurya, I wish to express our heartiest thanks and gratitude for your generosity for offering 20 scholarships for needy marine engineering students of ITUM and IET. In memory of his beloved mother, of course, Ms. Vajira's grandmother, for the students of ITUM, scholarship for the needy marine students of ITUM, in memory of his beloved mother, late Mrs. Agnes Vijayasurya. Mr. Dhibalangi is absent today, we were expecting him, but he will come today. Mr. Vajira Vijayasurya, Mr. Nishant Suryarachi, Mrs. Vijayanti Jayasinghe, Mrs. Jeevani, and Mr. Aryavan sir, I wish to extend our sincere thanks for gracing this historic occasion. I would like to mention that this day will be remembered as a milestone in the history of IMRST and SOGIP. Mr. Vijayasurya, we greatly appreciate your inspirational thoughts. Your encouraging speech will be an eye-opener for the students, and no doubt they will remember you forever with a great respect and regard. Mr. Nishant Suryarachi, thanks for working very closely with us to make this event a great success. Head of Department, Mr. Pure, students of IET, Head of Department, Mr. Jayaratna, of course, he is absent today due to medical reasons, students and parents of ITUM, I wish to express our sincere thanks for your participation within short notice, and your effort is appreciated. We are happy with the speeches made by the two students, and a big thank you for both of you. Invitees from CMM, thank you for being here with us today. Chairman Mr. Lal Silva and the committee members of IMRST, Chairman Mr. Sunil Jayasurya and the committee members of SOGIP, We have been fortunate enough to be backed by a team of professionals, and thank you for being here at this occasion. Mr. Silva and Mr. Jayasurya, thank you, and we are grateful for the time and effort taken to share your inspiring thoughts and experience. Mr. Nagavada and the committee members of Agnes Vijayasurya Trust Fund Scholarship Program, the wheels started, this event cannot happen overnight. The wheels started rolling months ago, and we achieved our objective due to sheer hard work done by the committee, headed by Mr. Nagar. All of us know he is the live wire of the committee, and how hard we work during the past 2 weeks. I must express our deep sense of appreciation with a big thank you. Artist Mr. Pushpa Kumar, thank you for your wonderful workmanship for creating this sculpture. Also thank you the young lady Kalli Gunasekar for assisting us, and also Mr. Napakuda's son Mr. Kusal Napakuda for assisting us in various ways. Media and photographers, thank you for the coverage. Thank you for the band for entertaining us. Lastly, I thank Merino Beach Hotel management and the staff for their logistic support. Finally, I would like to thank our chief guest, invitees and the participants once again. And last but not least, our beloved audience for making this function a grand success. Oba samaga paluthukta veva.
Thank you very much. Please come for the photograph, group photograph of this great occasion.